Hello, my non-binary royals, my kings and my queens. I am back, and I have decided that you guys have not been crying enough, so I decided to make another sad ASMR, and this was requested. So basically, it's a Camilo ex accused listener of cheating. But anyways, let me stop talking. Let's draw right into the video. Adios. Listener, can you open the door, please? I kind of need to talk to you. Don't hug me, please. I just need to talk to you. I know I look like I'm crying. I just need to talk, okay? Shut the door. Look, don't start to play victim. I know what you did. You always do this. You always question what you do, and then after that, you act all oblivious, and then I have to correct you. I'm not shouting at you. You are the one who said I should express my feelings. And this is what I'm feeling right now. So at least, for once, just shut up and listen. Not everything's about you. And imagine, you still are here, wondering what you're doing. I can't do this. What you did? What you did? What were you doing with Carlos? My brother, of all the people in this world, I thought you were different. I saw myself opening up to you. And this is what you have to repay me for? Listener, I'm done. Don't even start crying. Your tears mean nothing to me. I don't care. Sob all you want, but right now, I don't feel like it. I can't, because I know that your tears, they don't come from the heart, they just come from the brain. That's all you do. I'm tired of it, listener. You hurt me, and I'm done. Done. I don't want to hear it. Don't you dare talk to me. As long as you see me, just pretend that I'm not even here. 'Cause you and I, we're over. Camilo, not now, Dolores. I don't want to talk to you. Ooh! Camilo, what's wrong? I said I don't want to talk to you. Oh, wow. There wasn't no need to slam the door at me. Carlos, what's wrong with Camilo? I don't know. Dolores, why are you asking me that in the first place? How am I supposed to know? Okay. I'm gonna go now, Dolores. Where are you going? I need to go with a listener to help her unpack the fruits from Isabella's garden. Oh, okay. Good luck. Oi, Camilo. What do you want? Wow. Last time I checked, that's my tone of voice. I never expect you to be rude of all the people in this house. Carlos, get out. What's wrong? Did you and listener argue again? Well, I mean, of course we'd argue. Is she cheating on me with my brother? What the? Camilo, do you hear yourself? Number one, first and foremost, listener is a very sweet person, believe me. As much as they're sweet, I would never take my brother's girlfriend. That's ridiculous. Can you imagine? I knew you hated me, but I never knew that you would think of me like such a person. I'm not like that, Camilo. Number two, we were just discussing with Isabella about how we're gonna get the fruits for the vendors in the village. Maybe sometimes you should let go of the selfishness that's in your heart. And then after that, you'll realize that you have somebody who really cares about you. So the real question is, Camilo, that you should be asking yourself is, what have you done? But believe me, you're not the only one experiencing pain, you know? This, what you've done, is your biggest mistake. And I know for one fact, listener will never forgive you for it.